Hi, my name is Joe Current and I'm a biology pre-med major here at Fisher. Right now, we are in the Integrated Sciences and Health Sciences building in one of the zoology labs. This is a newly renovated lab with brand new equipment. In the lab, students can have access to all this equipment and they can also have access to the entire lab through a swipe card after hours. So they can get into these labs until midnight every single day. That way, students can study for midterms and final exams outside of normal hours. Right out here, we have a live plant wall, and this is a very good token to our eco-friendliness as a college, and it shows that we are a LEED certified building here. As we enter the Scholarly Science Center, I can tell you a little bit about our undergraduate research opportunities here at Fisher. So students can either partake in an independent research study, or we can be paired up with mentors to study really anything we want, science or non-science related. And that typically ends in national publication and conferences. Now we're going to be entering the General Biology Laboratory, which is a class that all science students will take. So whether you're a biology student, chemistry student, physics student, nursing student, anybody will take this lab. Students that take general biology will have access to this lab just like the other one with zoology. And labs here at Fisher cap out at 16 students, which creates a very good personalized feel for a laboratory education. So most of the buildings here on campus are connected. And as you can see, as we go into a different building, the floor changes colors. This is the pharmacy building where we have a 2+4 program, which means that you do 2 years of undergraduate studies before you move on to the pharmacy building and do 4 years of graduate studies to earn your PharmD doctorate degree. In the pharmacy building, there's 3 levels of classrooms, laboratory space, computer labs, drug information centers, and drug libraries, all for the betterment and education of our pharmacy students.